Yeah, boy. Good times. Good times. I'm having. You know what?
Our good times coming to an end.
No, no, no. We need to move ahead because I'm keeping things on the schedule, but I got to show y'all something. And I probably shouldn't do it. I know that this is going to come back to haunt me badly. But I told y'all that when the shirts are going out, I'm going to send y'all a picture of myself. And I still probably out there, but I can't find the security guard pic. But when I went home, I did take a picture of the worst picture of me as a kid. I hate this picture. My mother, Mama Coleman, puts it on the wall prominently.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's the, I swear to God, this is the ugliest kid you will ever see in your life. It's me at 7 years old. Shit. I got time to turn back.
I got time.
Wait, wait. Don't do it.
Why?
No,
go ahead. Do it.
Okay. All right. All right. This is me.
I just wanted to know how people would be like, hey, shut up. Let him do it.
This is me at 6 or 7. I'm going to go 6. Because hopefully y'all can't be that harsh on a 6-year-old.
Shit.
But yeah.
Kick a 6-year-old down the stairs.
All right, y'all. This is young Korey at 6 years old.
Damn, kill it.
There you go. God damn, boy.
Look at the chin and the forehead on that.
Like the hairline. That is a straight up George Jefferson hairline on a 7-year-old. God damn.
I don't know what happened with me, man. Hey, you know, my mama said that's because I just had a big brain. I was smart.
Yeah, you look like a 6-year-old Al Jarreau.
Somewhere by 9. I look like goddamn.
What's up with that smile?
Man, I don't know what the fuck was going on with me, man. I look like, you know,
Baby Joker.
Why so serious? Man, I look like Mr. Planets with an afro. Oh. I swear to God, you put some legs and some arms on the side of my head, a top hat. I don't know what the fuck is that. I just smoke some weed or something before I got in there?
That was worth
God damn that, that chin, boy.
Nice shirt, too, by the way.
Did you get hair plugs since then?
Oh, shit. Don't it seem like he has more hair now than he had?
I know. I don't know what happened.
Rogaine.
Shit, got Rogaine at 6 years old.
It wasn't working for about a year. Clearly,
God damn, look like
did
that
you
shit.
Did you have a perm also?
No, man, that's
my
hair.
Oh, that's natural. Okay, that's shit. Impressive. You got that.
Look like they velcroed that shit to my head.
That's some Irish jeans.
I guess. Ooh. I don't know what the fuck is going on with me back then, but I'm in my aunt. I was so sensitive about that picture back then, man. Cause even back then, I knew it was fucked up. This picture is so fucked up that my relatives didn't even be, they weren't even nice about it. They just laughed. I remember I got mad at my aunt.
I gotta say, even I won't wear a shirt like that.
Martin,
how many shirts is it?
Oh, shit.
How many shirts were you used to put that shit together?
It's like Drake. Like
that's some
a little bit here, a little bit there. Yeah. Stitching time, we'll save 9.
Funny thing is, I passed that shirt off to you.
It's like, look at it. You could play checkers on it and backgammon and tic tac toe
and parcheesi. I think there's some chutes and ladders in there. Fucked up. Ain't nothing right with this picture. Ain't nothing fucking right with this picture. Nothing.
Not a thing.
Not a thing.
No, that's even fucked up.
In the back, the thing is, there's a squirrel back there laughing at my ass right now. God damn. Motherfucker, what's wrong with you? Hey, look at this motherfucker.
You should have burned that, man.
Man, I don't know what happened.
It kind of does.
And just left my ass out there. My mother's proud of that shit. And my aunt saw this picture, and she looked at it. I remember I was like 7 years old. I must have taken it when I was 6. I was in kindergarten at the time. And my aunt looked at this, and she said, you look like a little clown.
Oh!
Minus the nose, you do.
She said, it looks like somebody just painted your smile on. And I remember looking at her, if I had been in my right mind, because I looked at it, I snatched that picture up. I said, I am not a clown! I am not! But if I was in my right mind, I was like, bitch, fuck you, I ain't no clown! Leave me alone! What's
like
up?
You were just taxidermy. They just made your mouth that way.
I don't know what the fuck. Hey, you know
that looks like one of those pictures where they would talk to your mom and say, well, we knew at an early age that Korey was gay. and he'd right? flash that, and it'd be like, oh, yeah.
That is one of those photographs.
Yeah.
Like, hey.
She was coming to terms with it when right. she saw this picture.
Hi, hey, mommy.
My baby is who he is.
Yeah that's
we
it.
Love him regardless.
Yep. Yeah, he is.
Hey, mom. Mommy.
I swear to God, if somebody could take a sharpie in that picture and just draw two lines down my mouth, I'd be a fucking ventriloquist dummy.
Like, somebody's gonna do that.
And somebody's gonna do that. Somebody's gonna do it. Yeah, mom's oh. just Mama Coleman just proud of this shit. I told her, I wish you'd take that shit down. She's like, leave it alone. You my baby. I was like, God damn. My sister even came in and said, damn, boy, you look crazy. The fuck is wrong with you?
Let me tell you something. If your family was murdered the next day and they saw that picture.
Yeah, you gone.
Suspect number one.
We knew he was crazy back then. Should I even tell you who I look like? I looked at this. I said, this motherfucker looks familiar. I know I've looked at this picture for years and it's me, but who do I look like? And I finally guessed it. If you put a black nose on me, I look like Mr. Mojo, the puppy. R clown, yeah. Take your pick.
That's a clown.
That's a clown.
I didn't know you said that's a clown
yeah,
on a black
yeah,
nose.
Yeah, Mr. Mojo is like, leave me out of
here. Yeah, right. Fuck you.
My name is Bennett. Yeah.
I'm going to bite your ass when you get home for insulting me like that.
I'm cute. I attract girls.
Yeah. Not with your crazy ass.
It's abomination.
Yeah. Black clownish ass.
Fuck, I'm going to have nightmares about that tonight.
What did your father say about that picture?
He shook his head.
Yeah.
Goddamn.
He had to say, I had That's to. My father said, I had to have that one last drink. That one last. But no, I would have kept my dick out if I didn't have that one last drink. Now I got this shit. Rocky Dennis. Mask. God damn.
That's that picture he just walked past, look at for a second, just shake it.
I know. I do. Every time I look at it, I just like, fuck.
Oh,
you know, man, what?
That's embarrassing.
This is why. It's the kind of shit, this is so bad, I just want to build a time machine and go back and just tell myself, just look at my little core and just say, you know what, it's going to be all right, man.
You're going to grow into that chin, don't worry about
it. Yeah, it is, that head and that chin.
That head, that yeah. hairline.
Damn, I went through fucking, that's why I shaved my hair off when I was in junior high, because I hadn't grown to my head yet, so I just shaved all that shit off, man. It was working for a while, too, you know. But by eighth grade, you know, the waves came crashing in. I was all right. All right. Let me just leave this shit while
he's trying.
Wow. I know. I'm trying.
That picture just killed his confidence.
Can I get something?
I'm feeling sorry for him.
Not right?
Damn, no sympathy.
You shouldn't have showed me that shit.
I feel for you, man.
Hey, man.
Oh, that's awful.
I'm not that person anymore.
Yeah, rejoice in that.
There you go.
Yes, I am. I am.
I'll tell you what, though. If you want people to subscribe, you keep doing shit like this. It's well worth it.
That's true. Everybody listening can't really get the full impact.
You got to see what the chat is saying about that.
You know what? I know. That's what I was just about to go do. Let's see what the chat has to say about this shit right here. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't. I don't even think I can bear this now. This is going to be harsh, some harsh shit.
Well, hopefully Nigel Dungan doesn't get his hands on it.
Oh, you know he is.
Look at that.
He's going to frame this shit.
Good thing Corey isn't having kids. That fucking hairline. Corey should make t-shirts of that.
Oh, right?
Damn, Negro, God was not good to you. That's like the look of pedo Santa. What he say? That's the look of pedo Santa in the mall wants a kid to have while sitting on his lap. God damn, boy.
Jesus.
Somebody said, dynamite! Oh, shit, boy. That motherfucker. What'd he say? Poor 7-year-old Corey had no idea what he was getting himself into. I did not. This is my favorite one right here. Oh, fuck! Price is Right losing sale. Oh, man. Photoshop pictures are going to be awesome.
Yeah.
That vacuum dick face. Somebody said, y'all killing me in the chat. I can't. I cannot. The face of Downs.
Oh,
that last one's my favorite.
That's not right.
That last one, Easter Island.
Easter Island head ass. Hey.
Oh, shit. Oh, you did it with that.
You know what?
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's way better than any security guard picture.
That's what I said, man. That's what I said.
Oh my God.
That's what I said. You know what? Let me before we move on, I just gotta do a little something because y'all rolled my ass so bad with this one.
I can't say you've never been roasted on your own.
Look, Tommy, put myself out there. You go. Everybody gets theirs.
Oh, yeah, I'm crying over here.
Man, let me see if I can find some rain because I gotta make myself feel better. Let me play this and put this picture up here. Because it's some sad shit.
The five stair steps.
Here it is, boy. Lil Korey, don't you cry. It's going to be all right, Lil Korey. Lil Korey's going to be all right. Y'all motherfuckers, boy. Y'all are something else.
Oh,
don't you worry, Lil Korey. You're going to grow up to be a great podcaster one day. Let these people talk about you all they want to. You're going to come out on top. You're going to come out on top. Fuck everybody, Korey. You and me. You and me against the world. Oh, boy. Oh, shit. Boy, I was fucked up back then.
Wow.
I should save that shit for the end of the show.
don't ever say. I don't put it out there for y'all.
God damn. Sorry, man. Somebody put my Halloween mask. You want to make a profit? You need to do that. I would buy two.
Somebody, I already said it, fool. You son of a bitch. Somebody said mask with Eric Stoltz. I already said it. God damn it. Corey is dead inside. Even the Guardians of the Galaxy can't say this hairline. Somebody said, this is why you get video streams, fuckers. Korey, why did you do that? Your soul has died. All right. Y'all killed me. Y'all did it. Y'all destroyed me.
Oh,
all right. Ooh, boy.